his first song is called Disarray.
Do not by your side. Not. For whatever word he says, that will he
for joining into this James Franchise fundraiser festival for the next This Surrender album. This is Searching Serenity. I'm Robert, and this next song is I Won't Bow Down.
We'll be right back.
This next song is called Maltreatment Against the Body. Next song is called Trauma. Thank y'all for joining in. Enjoy this one. There's a music video.
Yeah.
This next song is called The Coveter. This next song is called Subjective Objection. Enjoy it. It's got a snazzy little solo. Kind of cool.
Driven by nothing more than ignorance.
say it, but it's already come to that time where I only have one song left. Then you get to hear the King James franchise. This last song is called Hubristic. It actually features a friend of mine, Christopher Johnson from the band Hard Look. Be sure you go and check him out. Thank you so much just for giving me your time. I appreciate you watching my set, watching the other awesome sets by Classic Disaster and Royal Diadem. They both, I'm sure they killed it at this point. When I'm recording this, I'm sure they killed it, and I'm excited to be sitting down and watching them, or actually just getting up and moshing to them, I should say. But again, thanks for checking me out. Thanks for hanging. And please stay tuned for James Franchise. He's going to have an awesome set. I already know it. Does the best worship covers. I absolutely love him. Loved him for years. So I'm excited to see his set, and I'm excited just to be able to support him on this project along with my other friends. So please, if you feel so inclined, if you feel so led, please donate and help as he is fundraising for the next EP for his band, This Surrender. I know it's going to be great. So I just would love to ask y'all to join up with me and many others and just to support them in that. And just
bringing our sound to people that need to hear the gospel that also like metal. Peace and love. God bless you all.